following a neighborhood crime alert out of Sharonville. That is where there was an alleged home invasion overnight. Happened about 3:30 this morning on Valdosta Drive. It was reported that a woman forced her way into a home and fled out the back door. Police searched that area on foot and even brought out their dogs to try and track her, but they said they could not find the woman.